Hello everybody, welcome back to another Metal Slug, Part 3 with Mr. Meow. Today we're going to be playing Part 5 of Metal Slug, Flame Shots, yeah! Let's go ahead and take out some noobers, noober goop, oh shit, I really wish I had that airplane right about now. Oh no, I don't want that, I want the flame, oh, okay, never mind, I guess I'm using the heavy machine gun. Take out the helicopter airplanes. Take them all out. Oh jeez, nothing but a jetpack. That's all you need. I got homing bombs. I remember this, guys. Oh jeez, come on, die already. And those homing bombs that they have are really easy to take out, because they kind of tend to lag behind you, so you could quickly wrap around them. Heavy machine gun. All dead. Piggies! Let's get the piggies. Eat the piggies. Eat the piggies. Eat the piggies. Helicopter! Yes! Alright, everything's looking good. Everything's fine and dandy, guys. We got a helicopter. Nothing bad can happen if we have a okay. I was about to say, nothing bad can happen. We have a helicopter. I'm really low on health now. I think one more attack and I'm dead. Oh, jeez. The thing about the helicopter is that its controls are reversed compared to the airplane. The airplane has really intuitive motion for fighting, especially against other airplanes. Take all the. Okay, I got a little too close to that bullet there. Just waste the hell out of our bombs here. I might get big. No, didn't get big enough. Not big enough. Shit balls. Shit. Why do they have so good aim? I gotta watch out with those guys. Dead. Just waste the hell out of our bombs. We got so many of them. That'll do it. That'll do, pig. That'll do. I think all I really need to do is destroy the car underneath. Let me try that out. See if that is the case. Yeah, it is. Haha. More bombs. What are you? Oh, hey, that's neat. Oh, never mind. Never mind, I thought you were neat, but you're not. You're not neat. You're evil. You want to kill me. Oh, jeez. Very unintuitive controls for the helicopter. Hey, buddy, what are you doing with that missile? You think you could. Oh, jeez, I hate this. No. Just waste all this here. I don't need the bombs. Oh, this guy. He was also in Metal Slug X. Go home to your mommy? Is that what he said? Come on, boy. He sounds so much like Arnold Schwarzenegger. What's his name? The Terminator. I'm very certain that he was modeled after him. Jeez. No. Okay, that's it. Just waste them now. Waste them. Get wasted. Oh, no. No. Damn it. Waste them with your bombs, buddy. See you in hell. Oh, such lovable characters in this game, guys. Here we go, guys. Yes, I want this. The anti-aircraft gun thing. Oh, that way. Okay, there we go. Nope. It's not very good. Not very useful. Or is it? Nope. I'm trying to do my old trick. Bye bye. Yeah, let's just waste all these bombs here. I don't like those. I don't like them! I'm not sure if I'm supposed to attack the man in the helicopter or the helicopter itself. But I'm doing both. I hope these are good strats. It's looking good so far. It's not as hard as the other guy. Unless this isn't his final form, then I'm screwed. No! Damn it. That was about time that I lost a life there. Nope. Here we go again. I think I have to just shoot straight up to avoid his bomb. Yeah, that's totally what you have to do. Oh, hey, buddy! Where did you get that? That's new. Okay. I thought I was doing good. Yay! Finally. Ah! No, our leader. Supreme Leader, they killed you. Oh, you weren't our leader. You're an alien. Oh, there he is. We are in the beam. Oh, it looks like I'm playing like as a Theo. Godspeed, Theo. Godspeed. What were you doing so close there, dude? And each of one of those is a Theo clone. Maybe. Alright, and now we are playing a game of Space Invaders. That's the name of the game, right? Space Invaders? Oh no, I'm fighting the UFOs. I love this, guys. This is awesome. Oh jeez, I should have exploded the red one. The red ones give you goodies, I think. I think they give you goodies. Would really like to have some goodies. Oh no, out of heavy machine gun. More heavy machine gun, thank you. Jesus Christ. Pigs in the sky! In space! Pigs in space! Come on, red guys. Come on, red guys. Where are the red meteors? Oh, there you are! Laser gun! Yeah! Fucking laser guns! I don't want to waste them on the meteors, though. Don't want to waste laser gun on meteors. Or maybe I had no choice. I don't think I had a choice, really. In every one of these like side-scrolling shoot-em-up games, the laser gun's always the most OP. No, I want this! It's looking good. Oh man, those meteors are pains in the butt. Oh Jesus Christ, I'm stuck! I need... Yeah! Wait, I want the shotgun. Put a shotgun on the aircraft, guys. That will totally make sense. Oh, jeez. So many teddy bears that I'm liberating outside from inside those meteors makes totally a lot of sense. Come at me, bros. I got gas. Nice. I think we're coming close to the mid-level boss. Rocket launcher. Oh, hey. I think this is the mid-level boss. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Too many of them. I thought it was just one. Jeez, dude. want to take out the little guys first, because they oftentimes have goodies, and I need them. I need it. Oh jeez, I'm low on health. Ha-ho! What a waste. No. Heavy machine gun? Okay. I would love some health though. Oh, this guy's getting wrecked. Get wrecked, buddy. Get wrecked. Oh jeez, no. Oh shit, balls. Oh no, I was doing so good. I think we still did it, did we? Oh no. No, here's the mothership. The mother of all motherships. Oh jeez. No, I have no rocket launcher. I want the rocket launcher. Jeez, oh no. Two heavy machine guns, three heavy machine guns. I gotta jump in it right now. No, why did I get that? I did not need that. I was plenty okay with just the heavy machine guns. I had like 10 of them. Why? Why did I do that? I gotta waste my bombs here. Rocket launcher. Shit balls. Alright, we did it, guys. Into the void we go. Okay, these aliens are getting way weirder. Oh jeez. You gotta be awfully creative to make something like this. No! No! I wanted to go. I had no bombs. Or no good weapons. Jeez. Oh, what are you? No! Don't do! I need to throw 3 bombs at that thing. It's too late. It's too late. I have no more bombs. We can't give up here, guys. We gotta do it. We can do it. Laser gun. Yes, please. Yes, please. Laser guns. I want only the laser guns. No! Why heavy machine gun? Why did you get in the way? Laser guns. Yeah. Okay, what's coming up next? Another barrier, which is fine. We do a whole lot of damage with our lazy gun. Gotta watch out that heavy machine gun. I don't want you. Go away, heavy machine gun. Go away. I wish there still were like Contra 3 where you can choose between 2 different weapons instead of just one. I'm not happy with any of you aliens. Oh, hey! Rocket launcher! Ain't gonna slow me down, not this time, buddy. Oh no. It's the worst running out of bombs and of your decent primary weapon. I mean, yeah, you have infinite bullets with this guy, but it's not the same, guys. Oh, see what I mean? That's impossible. You're bound to lose a quarter or two there. What's up next? What's coming up next? I can't remember. Oi! Haha. Give me the teddies. Okay, 2 rocket launchers. I mean, heavy machine guns. Oh, jeez. No! They're just so unpredictable and slow.
By they, I mean the bullets. The green blobs that come out of their antennas. Haha! Oh no, not you again. I think I'll be okay. My thumb cannot tap any harder. Oh jeez. I'm screwed. Oh. Yeah. Oh, what are you? That's so badass. Get over here, aliens. Where are you guys running away? I cannot let you do that, Hal. Oh, wait, no, that was the name of the robot. Hal. Hal was the name of the robot. I'm talking about Space Odyssey. Oh, jeez. Gotta jump the hoops. They're trying to train me to be a circus animal. Oh, what are prisoners doing over here? Flamethrower. Or shot. I love this gun. I hate those bullets! Oh no, I think I'm almost out of them. Oh no, two of them? Jesus Christ! How did I survive that? How did I not survive that? Dead! Okay, that one tricked me. I was hoping that it would actually go over my head. Not do this weird trick like it did. Take you guys out to launch! Damn! They took so much damage and they're still alive! Oh, I was hitting that freaking lump. Oh wait, what is this? I didn't know you were able to attack this. Okay, let's go in the hump. I don't even know what it is. What is going on here? What is going on here, poor guy? It's a little creepy with no music on. I saved you, buddy. Okay, I'll go that way. You moon him to death. Good job, buddy. Alright, let's go. The guys that used to be hell-bent on killing me, we should listen to those guys. They totally know what they want for us. Oh, hey, these guys are totally like a reskin of that boss. Or not the boss, those monsters that we were fighting in Mission 4 of Metal Slug X. Oh, you suck. They're just a little different, but they still do exactly the same thing. Oh, hey, that's such a cute little monster. Damn, they blow up much- they have such a short temper, they blow up way faster. Oh jeez. I hope there's not any more of them, because I wasted all my bombs on that thing. Jeez. Mobs? What? I love this! Why did I not have you sooner? Where have you been all my life, little satellite? Little satellite of love. You get him, buddy. Get him. You show him who's boss, dude. Oh, fuck. Never mind. I hate you. What did you do to my satellite? I want another satellite, please. Oh, no. I think I'm screwed. I'm screwed, balls. This is not that bad. It only shoots one at a time. Way more manageable. Oh, you tricky son of a gun. Just waste all my bombs on him. No, don't kill my buddies. Screw you guys. No, they're so fast. Jeez. I think we're here, guys. I think this is the final boss. We did it, guys. Almost, we did it. Almost. We almost did it. Kamehameha! Oh, shit. I wasn't kidding. That was actually a Kamehameha level attack. I want the laser gun. Jesus Christ, dude. Rocket launcher. Shit balls. Jesus Christ, how am I supposed to avoid that? Oh jeez. No, I can't. It's impossible. I think the creators of this game designed this to not be beatable without spending a lot of quarters. Jeez. You're freaking serious. Already? Okay. Really? What am I supposed to do? I can't even get him with my bombs. Ugh. They don't reach. They don't reach. Oh, okay. I think I know how. I think I know how. We gotta get him to go this way and then we run forward. Damn, never mind. Okay, I think I have an idea. Let's go ahead and jump in. Let's have him throw one way over here. And we got plenty of space. Yes, we did it. It's really tricky. We did it, guys. We did it, guys. We're the best around. No one's gonna keep us down. Oh, what? What? I thought this was the end. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, there's so many clones of Marco here. So many clones of Marco. Oh, yes, please. I would love to take the tank. Thank you. Thank you for the tank. Who brought this tank here in the first place? Oh, I'm big? How? Why? That. Oh, okay, bye-bye. I really wanted my tank. Oh no, I had the aerial missiles. Oh shit. Oh, so I was big too. I wanted to stay big. Oh. Rocket launcher. Shit. What is this? Iron lizard, huh? Haven't seen this kind of oil. Shit. Maybe I should have done easy mode. Yes, shotgun. Shotgun. No, no, no. I should have stayed with the shotgun. That's impossible. There's no way to save yourself from that. What is going on? Oh no, I didn't get there fast enough. What are you doing here, buddy? You're gonna help me? My childhood dream of being helped by Arnold Schwarzenegger Terminator. You're awesome, dude. Did I even do anything? Do they? You gonna follow me? Come with me, buddy. Let's go take him out to lunch. Let's take these slimy aliens out to lunch. Well, there you are. We gotta save him. Oh, hey, buddies. Nope. What do they do? I'm afraid to find out what they do. They don't really do much. They're just scary. They're too scary for me. I got so many heavy machine gun shots. Okay, I see what they do now. They have some weird green flamethrower. Shit. Yeah, we did it, guys. We got an achievement too, Weapon Master. I think it's not over yet, guys. They can't survive with the real Marco. Without the real Marco. Oh no, those can though. They're mutated zombie Marco.
Let's go follow Marco. What is this? Oh shit! Are you freaking kidding me? No! You do not get that move, only I do! Haha, I'm glad I have this little slope thing to save me from that vomit. I need more goodies. What's going on here? Bombs! Bombs! Okay, dokey.
No! No!
No! I'll teach you who's a boss. Oh. Would be cool if you could still turn into a zombie with that. Yeah. Damn it. I'm sure I spent a fortune by now if we were counting quarters. Oh god.
Flamethrower! I want it!
Yeah! Damn it, no! It's impossible. Yes! I want you. Have I mentioned that these robots kind of remind me of those robots from that one movie, The Matrix? I think it was The Matrix Revolutions. Where it had this sort of robot thing. You can't stab me, I'm in a robot. You can't stab a robot. Shit, what the hell? What the hell? What are you doing, dude? No. God damn it. No. Oh jeez. Oh no, I'm all out of weapons. Yes! I'll use you. Okay! All you gotta do is jump right out of your machine right when you're about to get damaged. That's all you gotta do. See what I mean? Oh fuck. Never mind. I guess maybe they patched it during Metal Slug 3. Punch him to death! Punch him to death! Punch him to death! Go, go, go! Oh, jeez. Just fly over them. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, jeez.
Run!
I'm out of weapons. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bombs. The rate of angular velocity is too fast. Jeez. Gotta go. Oh man, not fast enough. Bye bye. That better be the end of it. I get a tank? I would love the tank, please. Thank you.
Boop beep boop beep boop beep.
Off into space we go.
Gravity the movie. With Sandra Bullock.
Oh, what are you? Holy freaking A, it's part two of this guy. I can't get to... Go away! No! Oh, are you kidding me? How am I supposed to fight this guy in midair? Just blast our bombs on this guy. There's no way! Fuck. Okay, screw this. I'm gonna jump out and get this here.
Rocket launcher! rocket launcher. I wonder if the heavy machine gun does more damage or the or knifing does. I'm very curious. No. I see, that's all I'm gonna do, I guess. Just keep dying until oh hey, cannons are up. Cannons are up. Heavy machine gun. Oh, I can't go inside the tank anymore? Why? Wanna go inside the tank? Wanna go inside my tank? Is he almost dead? All you gotta do is sit right here, really. Oh, never mind. I thought I hacked it, but I didn't. I did not hack it. Kind of, because that doesn't damage. Hey, buddy, Marco, what are you doing in that? You better save me, buddy, because I'm getting killed. I'm getting killed to death. Don't let them kill me to death. Oh, jeez. He's so magical. Damn it. No. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There has to be a pattern to this. There has to be a method to the madness. Okay, I think I know. Never mind. I have no idea. Oh, jeez. I really wonder how many credits I'm gonna have used by the end of this game. There's no sign of him even being weakened. You know how other times they glow? Oh, he's dead, guys, finally! Holy freaking name! That guy was intense. Can I shoot? No, I can't do anything. I'm frozen. No prisoner. Oh, how do you expect me to get prisoners after that? That's impossible. We did it, guys. We beat the game, I think. Unless there's a part 8 out of this. One player result continues, 36 quarters, guys. Is that good or bad? I got 3.7 million points. Or was that billion? I didn't count how many decimals there were. And we are victorious, guys. I won't be needing this anymore. And that was Metal Slug 3, guys. Jesus Christ, that is indeed, I think, the most difficult Metal Slug of them all. And is there a way to speed this up? Let's see, I think there might be, Okay. There has to be a way to speed it up, because in the arcade you can. You can hold down a button and the credits fly by you, but it's a really fun game though, guys. It's very addicting, but it's so hard. Metal Slug X, I think I could probably beat. If I were to really, really practice, I could probably beat it with maybe only losing one or two lives. Or using one or two credits, I mean. This game, there's no way in hell. No way in hell that I would be able to do that. Oh, hey, look, guys. The background, it's the giant spaghetti monster guy. So cute. So cute. Flying Fox and Curie. Programming Sec. Wizard and Andy. Your wizard, Andy. Enemy's Brain, ABBA. Tech Chan Take Dramania Hide. I'm guessing these are the programmers. Maybe that's what they mean by program. Nakatsuka. The sound section. This section is for sound, guys. Haya! That's who did it. Haya! Hori Hori. Kyujiro. I'm gonna stop trying to read the names. But yeah, guys, it's really fun. I think it's definitely worth the, how much is it on Steam right now? It's like about $5, I think, or less. Way less than you would ever spend in quarters if you were to play this in the arcade. So you guys should, if you guys think this was a cool game, you should definitely give it a try. If you don't think it's a cool game, you should still give it a try, because it is a pretty cool game. Oh, hey! Fishy. The end, guys. Alright, guys, thank you all for watching. You guys are the best. And, let me know what you guys think in the comments. If you like this, and you would like to see more, of course, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, guys.